spring comes, baby animals are born and flowers begin to bloom. Springtime also brings Easter. On Easter, we remember Jesus and what he did for us. Jesus loved all boys and girls and moms and dads too. He was called the Good Shepherd. Moms and dads and boys and girls loved Jesus too. They laid palm branches in his path. But some men did not like Jesus. They put him on a cross to die. His friends were sad. On that first Easter, Jesus' friends met an angel. He told them, "Jesus has risen. He is alive today." His friends were very happy. We celebrate Easter because Jesus lived again on that first Easter morning. On Easter Sunday, we go to church and sing about Jesus. Churches place crosses on the steeples to remind us of Jesus' love. On Easter morning, you'll know that Jesus loved so much that he gave his life for us so we can live too.